Hey testies, how you doing? I'm just putting out a quick video thanking you all for your help and suggestions in getting me on my first gaming rig, specifically designed for Star Citizen. I'm running on it right now. It is so fast, it is so silent. Listen to that, listen. Can you hear that? No, you can't, because that's the sound of nothingness. It's so quiet, I love it. It's actually under my desk at the moment, and clever me forgot to take pictures of it once it was all complete, and I actually plugged it in and turned it on. I was like, ah, crap, I'm not unplugging the whole thing right now. So believe me, it's beautiful. What I have in there, in case you've missed it, it is a i7-4790K. It is stock right now. I have not overclocked, but when I do want to overclock, I can, because it is cooled by an H100i liquid cooler from Corsair. The motherboard is a Gigabyte Z97, the memory is a Kingston 16 gig, storage I went to the Crucial 500 gig, all powered by the Corsair AX860i, lots of room there for more cards to go in, and the case is an NZXT Phantom, beautiful case. But Montoya, what happened to that beautiful yellow case? Well, some moron ordered a micro AXT, and it didn't fit my motherboard. Let's not speak about that anymore, alright? Anyway, everything's up and running. All you guys who contributed and helped me out, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. It was a lot of fun putting this all together. I've never had anything water cooling before. And most exciting was actually going into the hangar for the first time and just running everything on very high, 1920 by 1080. So smooth, just buttery smooth everywhere. Vandal Swarm was great also. Only place it kind of slows down is right in the beginning when the ships spawn in, but that's for everyone. Otherwise, lowest frame rate was 30. I'm kind of capped at 60 because I have a 60 hertz monitor. That's going to be the next project down the line, not very urgent. But if you're considering building a new gaming rig, bang for the buck, the GTX 970, and I'm pulling this up, these are the best-selling cards on Amazon. And for good reason, the GTX 970 coming in at $319 is the top selling card. This is the one I actually got, which is the super clocked. It's one extra super than the normal one. And the video should be playing right next to me over here, which shows the gameplay. It is really great, really smooth. I see absolutely no problems. Bang for the buck, the GTX 970 will do the job. So if you're looking for a video card, this will do it. It'll carry you into the next 2 or 3 years into Star Citizen. The only thing you may need to upgrade for down the line is if the virtual reality displays come out and they have 4K to 8K. That might require some more horsepower, but there's a new generation of cards just down the line. I'm sure those will handle it nicely. So once again, guys, thank you so much for helping out. All your suggestions, all your help. And I'm ready to start playing the game a bit more seriously now. I was actually blaming my horrible performance on poor frame rates, but I've jumped into the game now and I've played a bit, and I realize even though with good frames, I am still terrible. So at least we know that. I'll see you guys soon. Oh yes, State of the Squadron coming soon. I gotta work in that right after I'm done this video.